Jake's Mr. Nice Guy, Halbert!
Okay, here we go. Fasten your seatbelts, the fully improvised lick.
Yeah. And the three of us just go to bed.
All that sex was so cool.
Yeah, it was good sex.
If I had one word to describe it, the word would be cool.
Yes.
It's just that I want to talk about how I feel about
okay.
sex.
Okay. So this is the thing.
Yeah.
You're the unicorn.
Go ahead, Bruce.
This is, do you know what that means, the unicorn?
No.
Okay, so let me explain this to you. In a polyamorous relationship, yeah. we're the primary couple, and we bring you in to be the unicorn. So, this is the thing. We...
Hold on, I'm still adjusting. Got it.
Okay, so... okay, this is something I have to explain too. So, like, in the poly community, I guess you'd be considered a high-maintenance unicorn. I'm just, we're supposed to be open and honest with our feelings, we're gonna make this work, right?
Yeah.
Press pause. Okay. At this point in your poly relationship, you should discuss what a unicorn is. Press play.
So now we'll discuss what a unicorn is.
Okay. So please, are you trying to tell me that you guys don't want to talk about my feelings because I'm only a unicorn?
That's correct.
We have sex with you, we all cuddle, we go to sleep, the next day we make you pancakes and you peace out.
Yeah, that was on the contract, you said.
Yeah.
Press pause. When bringing in a new unicorn, it is important to have a contract. Press play.
Listen. I didn't read that contract, I was just so excited to fuck you guys.
You didn't read the contract?
I didn't read the contract. I just wanted to fuck you guys.
I didn't read the contract. No.
Yeah.
into my house?
What's the error?
You are from Pennsylvania, are you not?
Yes, I'm not. I feel it, sir.
Literally a land named after Transylvania? A den of evil and sin!
He can't help that Dad was from there. He got out and he moved to Beverly Hills.
God, are you doubting Will and JJ Rams?
I more than doubt that I condemn them! To the eighth circle of hell!
What?
That's right, Dante had it right.
Ah! I didn't work for them. That was condemnation!
I think it's
And then he was like, don't worry, I'm not going to eat your puppy. And I was like, why the fuck would you eat my puppy?
Yeah, those are pets you should never eat.
Yeah.
And then the unicorn got all empowered and fucking left.
Like an actual unicorn?
No, the sex kind.
And then I was like, your puppy looks delicious, and I want to put it into my mouth. And she thought that was strange.
Tina Fey.
Okay.
And then God was like, condemned, yada, yada, yada.
Yeah, I've heard the Will Smith story before.
You like the sign of
Yep.
You're great.
God, this is the best church ever. Just keep cookies from me.
Deserve it. You deserve it. Besides, they just left me here.
The Smiths?
That's right. It's more like lasagna soup.
Sure. So don't ever ask him about my God.
God?
It's me. God. I'm just wondering, what did you learn from your time in the church?
What did I learn?
Yes.
Or me.
What did
or me?
What did you learn?
Or me.
What are the lessons that you take away from your experiences walking through the world?
God, this I thought life. You'd never ask. What I learned from going to church was how to sit and pray.
What is